Good morning. Today's topic is mutation. Nowadays, mutation is a very hot topic in concern with the coronavirus, and everybody is discussing that which mutant is going to be more virulent, or how they are going to damage our human life or universe. So we will discuss mutation. The mutation is change in the nucleotide base sequence of genomic DNA. It may result spontaneously or from faulty replication or error during repair of damaged DNA or damage to DNA by any external agents. The frequency is 1 in every 10 to the power 6 cell divisions. And it produces abnormalities in the product, that is in RNA or in protein function or its amount. If the change, the mutation is in the coding or regulatory region of the DNA. When the mutation is in the germ cell, it leads to vertical transmission and that causes hereditary disease. And when the mutation is in the somatic cells, it causes horizontal transmission and which is passed on successive generations of the cells, but only within the same organism. And these, what are the common changes, most common changes which occur during mutation? And these are substitution, addition, rearrangement, or deletion of one or more bases. The mutations provide raw material for natural evolution. We have come so far, the human being has come so far only with the mutation, and which leads to evolution from the one cell organisms to this multicellular organism. But with natural evolution, it may cause cancer, it may cause genetic diseases through germline mutation, and it may cause defective cell clone when somatic cells are affected, and it causes the normal aging process. What are the types of mutation? These are point mutation and frame-shift mutation. And the point mutation again is divided into transition mutation and transversions mutation, and the frame shift in insertion and deletions. And it may be gene mutation or chromosomal mutation. Gene mutation, we have seen point and frame shift mutation, and the point mutation again divided into silent, missense and nonsense mutations. And the chromosomal mutations, deletion, duplication, inversion and translocation. And here is the chromosomal mutations. This chromosomal segment is lost, deleted from one segment of the chromosome. And here is the translocation, a segment from chromosome is transferred to another chromosome. And here is duplication, where the one segment is transferred to other, and that leads to duplication of the same segment. And then inversion, the particular segment is inverted in its direction. Point mutation, change of single base pair. That is single nucleotide of the DNA, is known as point mutation. Most common type of mutation, and the change may be transition or transversion. Here is the point mutation, the single base is changed. Transition, when the pyrimidine is changed to pyrimidine and purine is changed to purine. And transversion, when the pyrimidine changes to purine or purine changes to pyrimidine. If these substitutions occur on the coding region of DNA, the amino acid sequence is changed and then encoded protein is changed, and that leads to different manifestations, which are missense, nonsense, and silent mutation. So, what is missense mutation? Mutation that leads to change codon and which encodes a different amino acid, a single amino acid change in the encoded polypeptide chain, which may be acceptable, partially acceptable, or unacceptable to the normal life. No mutation, the silent mutation, the different codon, but code the same lysine amino acid. Nonsense, the codon is changed to stop codon, and missense, that the change is to different amino acids. Example of acceptable mutation, that is HB Sydney, hemoglobin Sydney, and hemoglobin Hikari. Both of them are functional normally. In HB Sydney, valine is changed by alanine, and in HB Hikari, lysine is changed by asparagine. But they lead normal life. The partially acceptable mutation example is hemoglobin sickle, that is sickle cell hemoglobin. Here beta chain 6 position, glutamate is changed to valine due to transversion. That means purine is changed by pyrimidine. And this HBS has abnormal electrophoretic mobility and subnormal function. And this leads to sickle cell anemia if there is homozygous state, or sickle cell trait when it is a heterozygous state. The sickle cell anemia is a severe condition and which leads to death in the second decade of life. Here HBS can bind and release oxygen, but abnormally, and when it is deoxygenated, then sickling occurs, and that sickling occludes the blood vessels and leads to infarct of the particular part of the particular organ. Unacceptable mutation, the translated protein is non-functional and incompatible with normal life. Here is the example is hemoglobin M, where tyrosine substitute the histidine, the proximal or distal residue in alpha or beta chain, which is directly linked to heme, and that leads to oxidation of iron to ferric state, and that is methemoglobinemia, and which cannot transport oxygen and leads to severe cyanosis, and which is not compatible with normal life. Nonsense mutation, this is single base substitution, and that generates a stop codon. What are the stop codons? That is UAA, UAG, or UGA. And that leads to premature termination of the translation of the translation of the protein. And the example is beta thalassemia. Or termination codon is altered to a coding codon, and that leads to elongation of the protein. An example is hemoglobin constant spring, that is the type of alpha thalassemia. Silent mutation, there is no detectable effect due to degeneracy of the code and referred as silent mutation. More likely when change base in messenger RNA molecule is third nucleotide of a codon. Due to wobble, translation of a codon is least sensitive to a change at third position.